It really has been a while since we last saw Nora's troop. And there's the royal household on the table. Today it's pastries and gâteau on the menu. The feeders are giving out fruit now. Good things come to those who wait. You can see natural food is more their cup of tea, particularly the older ones. Nora readily ditches sugary stuff for healthier food. But her kids just love sweet stuff. Oops, looks as though we might have a new baby again. Indeed so, Locke has given birth too. She isn't skipping this year at all. And so Lockie will have a baby sibling. And again they all left for more natural food, in this case, peanuts. Poor bee, she seems to have not got herself much. Okay, time to check whether it's boy or girl we have here. The focusing isn't working quite all right, but I think it's a boy. Better now. Yep, it's a boy indeed. Oh well, since his sister is Lockie, it's natural to call this baby Clyde, a river in Scotland. How timely, below us is Audrey with her girl, Aleah. Yes, I have settled for Aleah, thanks for the suggestion. So this year we have altogether 3 girls and 4 boys in Nora's troop. Don't know what has just happened, but it seems Audrey is too low ranking to come to the table yet. And neither can Bea and Benji, they too have to wait for their turn. But at least Audrey has got away with a mouthful, and not getting a scratch either. And we need not worry about Estelle and her girls. They've all had their fair share of goodies already. Someone isn't happy. Come on, there is enough goodies for everyone. So it does look like Locke is fairly high ranking. I wonder who her mum is. Unlike his sister Locke, Clyde doesn't seem to be as obsessed with the milk bar. And being a more experienced mum now, Locke is not going to suffer another tit-biter gladly this time. Look who's coming back! Locke is getting ridiculous. She can't lay claim to all these sugary stuff on the table, can she? The wild boars will gladly take the many pieces of banana peel on the ground now. It seems everyone fancies for a slice of agato on the table. Finally, it's their turn. But Locke hasn't gone, so she must have signaled the others that they could come now. Neil, the alpha, seems more tolerant to others than Locke is. There's really been some major reshuffling in the pecking order since Bruce has been dethroned. Norma seems to have gone down to the bottom rung, similar to Sally in our gang. Even old girl Edith seems to trump her too. And old Mum Estelle seems to have suffered the same fate as Norma too. Locke was not high ranking last year. I just wonder what has happened. But thankfully, the feeders have left enough for all of them. Everyone could get something, even those who have tumbled down to the bottom rung. and Elsie is always an exception. She can go for miles on empty. She has had enough. Audrey is leaving. And see who's been hiding in the trees there? It's Nigel. He has survived Nora. He can survive everything. And Lil Nigel has turned out to be one of the best looking boys this year. Fiona seems to be following Nigel wherever he goes. And Sir Nora is leaving too. And not surprisingly, the last lot on the table are mostly Norma's kids. Hold on there, Nigel is back. And he is now playing with Elsie. Thank you. These two babies are a nightmare to their babysitters. Is Dora leaving because there is too much bad influence from those two hyperactive babies? The answer is nope. Now I see why Nora came back. An old man is tossing a peanut every now and again over there. And so there's Estelle with her baby again. Lockie is one little girl with an enormous appetite. Just a few peanuts every now and again. It seems Nora hasn't quite made up her mind whether they are worth hanging around for. Nope, it's not worth the effort. Stick to plan A, back into the forest. But before that, Nigel can have a bit more playtime. Goodness me, it's Lockie again. So even Lockie's going. More or less everyone by now. Thank you. Even Neil the Alpha is heading back. B is the single one who's been missing on everything because of her low ranking. I am glad she has stayed behind.